was an accident, so shut up.
Gimme that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. SAM site confirmed down. Stay alert. Another SAM. Clean it up. SAM site's located.
Caution. Pull up.
Spare squadron, SAM site's located. Take them out. SAM site's detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want to deal with the mess.
Now we can sleep in for once.
This is Bandog. SAM site's located. Eliminate them. Bandits closing in. Determined hostile. Intercept.
Staff office seems to have the impression you didn't kill Harley, Trigger. The coordinate destination will reopen your case. Successfully carry out this mission, and it'll give a good impression.
Rover 1, hit by a missile.
Bandog, get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do. Another SAM spotted.
Enemy transport and support spotted and confirmed.
Sending backup. Clear to engage.
New SAM site. There are more than we expected.
Missile. Missile. Missile.
40 kilometers remain.
Escorts that go down do so in honorable service.
Next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
Bandog, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
New SAM site. Enemy destroyed. Continue with escort.
Flying as an escort makes me feel like I'm all tied down.
Caution.
Stop slacking out there.
Righto.
Not let the enemy get closer.
Mitchell.
24 kilometers Mitchell. To destination. You're about halfway. Aircraft's eliminated.
Yikes! I forgot about the transport. Is it still flying?
Aircraft.
got his ACM down, but something's off.
Spare 2, stay alert. When you get there, the responsibility's on you.
Negative.
Thanks, babe. Did you just put that in my whip right now? You trying to eat breakfast right now?
Has a pattern to their movements. There will be an opening. Don't let them out of your sights.